Chris, come in here.
We only got so much room in this place.
Yeah, I don't want this wall to cave in or ruin what I got below.
That's right, you don't wanna cave in on the airplane, do you?
Okay, here's.
We have our priorities, don't we?
Here's to my mother, 90 years, Ma, it's been wonderful. I hope.
Speaking for her yourself.
Speaking for her, yes. Let's see what happens in the future.
The next 10?
Yeah.
In the next 10, who the hell knows?
But the vote yesterday was, everybody kept saying, we can't wait 10 years, let's have one in 5 years. So hang in there.
Sounds good to me.
Hang in there, kid.
Okay, here we go.
Cheers.
To your health and happiness.
This press has just been following you all over.
Very, very, very.
I just love all of you.
I don't know where I get the idea we're all at a press conference.
That's what it feels like, yeah.
She's not giving out pencils or pens or anything.
No.
There's some back there that aren't up here.
We're here.
Hey, Ann.
Ann? Do you like the homemade champagne I made in my private stockyard?
Stockyard?
Sorry, private,
That's the bathtub that was in you.
I think it was my cows, I'm sorry. My cows.
That's from the bathtub.
Except provide heat for his tenant.
Well, you know, if you wanna keep the rent within the range you can afford, why?
Can't have everything.
And have your cable TV at the same time.
That's right.
Which, it's free listed on the thing, but charged me $3.
And then you gotta also think about if she starts bitching about this soft and hard water, that has to raise things too.
Don't bring up Pandora's box.
Russ! It's like buying a car, Pete. Anything you can add adds to the base price, you see, so now you just gotta think of this.
Russ, now watch it, shut up, Russ. Watch your language.
Appreciate it for 36 months.
I know, but he's recording all this. I remember saying.
We have proof.
Living color here. You have to be careful.
I am always a lady, always sweet, kind.
If you're not gonna drink that, I will.
We may have to audit the audio.
But anyways, honey, shut up.
Isn't it funny that none of us inherited Mom's
quiet, sweet, full of
Betty kind of. Betty kind of.
Kind of what?
Inherited her sweetness and her aura.
Maureen did.
Maureen did.
Maureen did too.
As hard a life as Maureen and I have had.
Maureen, that's the Irish of her.
Like, give her a hug, there you go.
Sure.
Come on now, I got some of her sweetness, come on.
And they're all surely.
Look at what you've got in between you.
Russ, does this have to be on the red dot? You didn't have the thing on before, and it's too dark.
Oh, excuse me.
Of course, homemade coffee.
The other one's one.
Good morning.
Thank you.
What's your?
Good morning, Barbara.
Oh my goodness.
What was that?
She's out of water.
A little tight along here, but.
You.
Him again.
I tell you.
Must be a lot of film.
There we go.
It's raining out because somebody's shooting the gun.
Whoa!
Better put on the freeway back there.
There's coffee, rolls, egg cups,
egg
the egg dish.
Stuff.
Oh, delicious.
delicious. They wouldn't let me hear it.
They said, I'll leave that there. Three more people have you
said, just drop me off.
I was going to say,
I love you.
Were you golfing? You didn't sleep this late.
You lie like
now
a dog.
Now your whole family knows I love you.
Turn this sideways and get more sitters.
At what time?
You're going to golf all by yourself? He is? By himself. That's no fun.
Me.
He already decided he's golfing two balls, an orange and a white.
Oh, the orange is going to play against
right,
the white.
I guess when you're a golfer, you're a golfer.
Yeah,
she
yeah.
doesn't golf, so.
And he oh, didn't have any problems getting on.
Went to play golf?
Yeah.
And we'd like to, too, today. Maybe
he said
afternoon.
It looks like a nice course.
Where did he go? To the country club?
Yeah.
You just said, just drop it.
This town, there's a lot of golf courses in the Dells.
Yeah. Oh, that's true. You got to see that course. Yeah. They've
got some nice courses in the Dells. Never golfed there. I only golfed once, actually, and they kicked me out. Too many divots.
Did they notice it and kick you out?
Don't let it. No, they didn't. But, they should have. I had a dinner plate size one time.
I had
well, I really whacked this ball, and it sounded great. And I'm looking at my girlfriend goes, Lori,
it's
here's
there.
This divot the size of this plate. She picks it up, and there's the ball. Buried right underneath it.
That'd be me. That would be me.
It's not as easy as it looks.
My
She's not that young.
She's younger
than I am. I don't have no idea.
Are you?
Well, if we can, we'll play
nice. I never see again.
A little bit of wind.
10 to 11. We got off at 1 o'clock and we finished by 3 down there.
I was trying to play it. Why don't you go upstairs? Yeah, that's nice.
The neighbor down the street watched her husband die for 5 years.
So she used to be in Phoenix, so, you know, truthfully,
you
know, where are you going to be next week, you know, when are you going to be? Tomorrow they were having a picnic, where are you going to be?
No, so are you jetting off to this weekend?
She got into these deals.
I like how
trip tickets.
Yep.
Sometime, I don't know if we'll do this year yet.
Lot cheaper.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you might as well.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
See you later.
That's Candy's boy.
You wash? I can do it. What do you have? Can you dry these?
No, I think they're just rinsed.
I didn't know you let people use those nice dishes.
Well, company. Special occasion. I got to figure out how I'm going to get them here and get them rinsed.
Now, none in the house, we're told. None in the house. See that? The instigator.
Outside with that gun.
The instigator.
Outside.
No, she's got a gun on the fence. Maybe
I won't. Yeah.
Nicholas, you're going to sleep for like a week.
Then, Bill got one.
But you got another. The keys.
Doesn't yes, must be in the car. The jacket.
Come on.
put it down. I put the paper down.
Oh my God, he's still got this camcorder in his shoulders. No, you see, my kids were all born with telephones stuck in their ears.
He's got it.
But he's got this.
Yeah, what's this? high blood pressure. Although, you know, since he put organ, his blood pressure is really down. Not really down, but I mean, it's down compared to what it had been, I guess.
Working can be hazardous to your health. Yeah.
Well,
pretty much, because there was so much money, I didn't want to spend that. I figured, pretty soon it'll be on sale. Well, I kept waiting and waiting and waiting, going back, and I said, I'm going through the drugstore. No, no.
He well, just took off when he heard somebody yell out.
They're on sale a little bit, and I said, oh, they'll be half price soon. Finally, they were half price, and I grabbed them. And I better get returned.
Tell me, is that big, Lisa? Is that actually a plant?
I think it's a weed. All of a sudden, that thing shot up, and I thought, what in the world? I don't know what it is.
I've looked at it, and I was
guilty. Guilty.
George.
Yes.
That better get back. Oh, it is.
See, I couldn't have done it.
I didn't know it was gone. I don't remember.
Guilty by association.
I wasn't gone.
That's right. I think George has a
record. I was just not saying it, right?
I think George has a reputation.
I fell for it. Look, light, and sinker. I really
did. Well, I did too.
I thought it was gone?
I swiped it.
I'm trying to reach around your head.
Just every other one.
Yeah. Oh, you guys.
Guilty by what?
Yes, for what?
Everybody said around were innocent.
For what?
This one.
There wasn't anything missing.
Oh, where's Mom?
I just filled it up again.
Hey, I got it.
You got the worst one.
Who brought all those spirit guns, guys?
Oh, I don't know. Patty, my mom wants some. Patty, Phil's got some. I am chasing my mother.
Your girlfriend,
hey, Peter.
You
meant
to tell me?
Oh, shit. Oh,
dog.
I am definitely a flip.
How's your gun? Oh, give me a gun, I'll give you a check.
This way, Goofy.
Marcus, got one gun? I got
half a gun.
Don't give it to him. Don't give it to him. Don't give it. Oh, no.
Oh,
who
gave him a gun?
Sorry. He shoots in the back after you gave him a gun. Let's give him.
Mikey was sitting on the
what do you got?
On the stool,
yeah.
And his crotch was hanging. You know, I looked underneath the patio thing,
yeah.
The deck out there. I saw something.
Christine,
little Christine. Oh,
little
That
one is mine. That one is little Chris's. That one is my mother's.
Okay.
Colors. Aren't they great colors?
Those colors are okay, but I don't like them.
Okay. That's why I picked that one. Yeah. I like the colors.
You because I'm a level you carried away in the state.
I squeeze the trigger when it's like that.
Don't squeeze it that way.
Well, word, so
he went in the side.
One more, come on. Muscles.
Probably make a pistol.
Yeah, I would imagine.
And then.
Come on.
How'd you get wet now?
See you later.
Marcus, what'd you do? Dump it on your head?
It's been reshaped and it doesn't look too bad, huh?
Hi, guys.
later. Okay, you can squirt me now.
Mark, alright, see you guys later.
Have fun.
Mark, you're coming, you better go.
Well, everybody's leaving. Are you leaving?
Have a safe trip. Bye, Don.
Bye.
See you later. Bye, Phil. Well, you know, we should see each other more often, really. Debbie, it was nice to meet you. Maybe we'll see you again sometime. We've been meaning to come down to take some touristy things in Chicago.
You're asking for it, Donald.
We need to go away. No, I'm leaving.
Donald, take a chance.
Donald,
you never do
anything. Can't fool us.
Yeah,
okay, there,
pretty crazy. Hey,
we're causing a ruckus, so we're all gonna leave, man. You can deal with the neighbors.
I'm the one that carries them. I'm down.
I don't really have any neighbors. Kind of by ourselves.
Maureen Stamper?
Yeah, she's nice.
Yeah, she's saying that she'll drive.
Take it easy, Mom.
All right.
See
you later.
See you, Phil.
Bye, guys.
Yep.
See you later.
Bye,
see you later, Uncle Jerry.
Don't let him get you, Maureen.
Get out of the way of everything,
yeah?
Mostly the camera.
Hi. Thank you. It was wonderful.
What are you What'd you come back for?
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bring God next time. All
right.
What do you think?
Do
you think he went to break off
to avoid us? Or do you think he
tried out? No, he...
He's scared. He's probably going over there and pick up the turn. He's
saying, Chris, I'm really right here right now. He's playing. He says,
come back.
Bye, young lady.
Bye.
Can you tell my car is running?
Oh, are you leaving right now?
Someday I'm going to have a nice 2 minutes. I think it's when you run a facility, you can take a day off like this. I got a beautiful car. Tony, I'm going to hold me. Where are you going? We're going to Minneapolis and we're going back to the house.
Bye. Nice seeing you.
That's gas things leaking.
Huh? Has he still got that dumb thing going? Hasn't he run out of tape yet?
Nope.
Yet. I wanted to play. That's why I wanted Georgie to work that thing.
We want a dozen.
Fix it.
Yeah, just make
your
copies made or something.
Your father-in-law had a fit.
Come again.
Thanks for, hey, you know, I want to see a copy of that tape.
You'll get one.
Well, they're going to make some.
Okay. We'll go to my house next time.
Okay.
Come on, son. We've got that on tape now. Then it's going to be at your house.
My house. It's Cassina.
Yes. We'll be seeing you guys over and over again on these tapes.
Yep.
We'll see you sometime before fall gets here again, so we'll be in touch.
Hey, you are going to wear shoes, right?
Second week in August.
What? Like I said, all you have to do is plan on going here, but we might try to come up with
bye.
I'll get
see what, yeah.
So
even drop me a note or something.
For the first weekend or the last weekend of vacation, you'd be off one of them, right? At least ask.
Oh, maybe. George's maybe. Wife, because I work every other weekend.
Yeah,
so if it's an other, then
yeah,
I would.
We'll plan it. So either the first weekend of our vacation or the second one.
Okay,
well, that's right.
I've never seen your new apartment.
I like
yeah.
Your new apartment.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's nice. My new apartment's much bigger.
We'll see if we figure if we stay with you.
Yeah. Oh, and we have room, too. Oh, no.
Wasn't this the one that was like here?
She must know her. She's
for years? Not here, but.
She come out? Oh, she came out with Gene.
Is it Jay?
I think she came out with Jane. That's what Russ is trying to look like when he gets the
point. Oh, yeah?
Only it'll be red.
Oh, why do I do that?
Similar to that. When he gets the point.
Because you couldn't take one? Oh, God, I think I'm forgetting something. I don't know what.
What?
How many years have we had that old car?
From Ashley, that
yeah,
thing.
Yeah.
I tried to wash it.
Give
Dad
a big kiss
yeah.
For me.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Hey, the next wedding is Otto's and Ma's, you know. Otto. From Kitty Corner.
When are we planning that? Is that going to be next summer probably?
Well, yeah, soon, because summer. I haven't had much time left.
what is this?
Otto, the guy across from
Kitty
there wants our mother.
Oh. What does he look like?
Do you approve him?
he's old and rich.
Rich.
Oh, if he's rich, who cares? And fingered.
I just want to make sure.
Yeah.
Mine's much more complex.
He walks with a cape.
I mean, I've got to do it.
You know, he came over the house for like 6 hours of walking kitty corner. But yet, he cuts his own grass. He's in a lawnmower. Tim Conway from Carol Burnett.
Yeah.
Worst thing in the world.
Gotta give the guy credit though.
Then, yeah, then he stops and then he stops.
You
want to
know, but you're going to want to talk to me.
We need to fill up some photos with wedding pictures.
Peggy
said not her. Berg said no one wants
it. 2015.
So why not mom and I?
Would you live with him?
No.
It's cost-based.
Absolutely not.
Oh, bad. That is so bad. Did it have contrasting piping?
Oh, it was double-breasted, but I mean, he still fit in it after. Well, all the daughters had blue eyes. All the kids had blue eyes. So, of course, I had red eyes.
I'll take her. This one is trying to voice her daughter off on me.
I'll take her.
I went away in the summer. Why should she?
She should come with me. She'd, like, she'd have lots of girlfriends.
Come up to Bonnie View in the summer or us.
So when I do, he's going to be sorry. You won't have to worry about having children.
I won't?
No.
Why not?
I'm going to take care of it right now.
You're going to get them. Ooh! Right in the family jewels, huh? And then all the pictures from the rest of the day will be
goodbye.
Because he'll be crawling. Get so that thing out of my face.
Maybe not. We'll give you a call tomorrow and find out what convention to come
I'll
in.
Any, I'll be there.
Bye, Jean.
You know.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh.
I can't
how come mine were born
that?
Until
it's done?
I don't know where she is. I thought she was out here.
Oh, is she going with you?
Yeah. Is she going with you?
Patricia?
You're in trouble now.
No, when I say
that. Then you really need it. That's when you really need
it. Oh, when it's Peter James.
I should shoot a mode for the camera.
Do it. Do it. I dare
ya. Okay.
It's easy to remember.
Have a safe
day. See Monica. You know, the back of my pants are wet. I hope it's from that spot.
Well, is there anything you want to tell us?
I don't
know. You have a little problem?
I don't know.
Let me
know.
Mom. Did you cough?
I stop at the grocery store and that one's good. Yeah.
Saw two guys like you going the other way.
My brother. They're the twins.
He told me he had to dry off before he let him in the car. Well.
Well, Mother dear, this is it.
Well,
I'm going to see my father dear tomorrow. And we're leaving Tuesday morning early.
So, does he remember you?
I don't know.
Did you put day in and go out to the airport?
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured this much. We could go to the airport with you.
Oh, no.
We're smoking for a little bit.
Yes. I give it to my mom, but not to you.
She got us all good.
Mom, Daddy's home.
Wow,